This oil we have taken. Now,
perfect ratio for gravy that is not very thick like korma and has a little liquidy consistency is around 180 gram or 2 to 3 medium onions. The key is to keep stirring, do not brown it. Make sure it is it loses its moisture equally. Each and every this slice of onion is cooking thoroughly, not just one side. You have to keep stirring the spoon like this. The flame should be medium to low, not high. High means it is cooked from outside but inside is raw. Keep stirring the spoon. Keep stirring the spoon. Now when 60% of this onion has been cooked through, then I'm going to blend it. And then after the blending, we'll come. Alright, look at this. A little more frying and then salt and see. From here you can have a clear view. It's still a little, I can feel it's not thoroughly soft. See, little more fine, then this is the, you can say, perfect stage for the gravy. Now see, this is what I wanted to show you. Now it's thoroughly softened. The sugar is and that was there in the onion. See, it's starting sticking to the pan. It means that the half, not half, more than half fried onion are ready to be blended, and then the further process will start. Now this is, it's a little time consuming, but you can say this is a foundation of a perfect gravy. If you want to make gravy, that you can have it boiled rice, or mostly the Indian or Pakistani food we take with boiled rice, the gravy, salan, you can say this is a foundation. Half fried onion. Now after this I'm going to blend it. See, there is no rawness, you will see. They are all cooked sweet at this stage.